Did you know that Terry Nichols received a sentence of 161 life sentences plus 9,300 years of parole on June 1, 2004, for his involvement in the Oklahoma City bombing? If you are interested in history, subscribe to my channel.